Very nice.
Fox, he's had a kill with him.
Fox. Right, well then, which one would you have?
That's that one.
This black one. Right, you're going for that one, I'm going for... Oh no, that's worse. I've gone for that one.
That one.
That one, that one. Not that one, the black one down that way. Like the grey coloured one.
Well, I said
black. What does it matter? Still this. Sorry, God. Your position's round three. Round, there's the popo. Where is Master Ellis? Where are you, Ellis? Where are you? Thomas, please, you can hold. Daddy, I like this one at the back. Well, expensive
day, isn't it? Thank you for joining us at Stanhope. Sorry, the weather isn't the best for us, but we'll make the best of the British weather. Stop, 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 stop. Give me a big. Come on, guys, you need to wake up. Raining, not the end of the world.
Hey, guys, look at that over there.
That's all I can do.
As he holds it smoother, he lifts me around the garage as it pushes behind him, comes in front of him.
Wash, do
you
dare,
can't live, can't blend up your pastel. I'm quite sure, being the showman that he is, he will come over and say hello to you. So do give them a little wave as they come past. I'm not sure who likes the attention.
Got it!
There we go, a bit of a car system going on next.
Hands up.
One, two, three, come on!
Here we go.
Come on! It's only raining tonight, come on, let's get some beer going!
Whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop!
Keep up! Keep out the bottom, let me hear it! Whoop, whoop! Up with your hands to my chin!
There we go. Oh, cool. Both time, but there you
are. Oh, now look what we have. We have the compartment. Okay. So all that we're waiting for is the amazing, beautiful world out here.
I thought you were going to fall off there.
If it gets windy, then I've got the option, haven't I?
I know.
I've put transmitters on the birds and I've got the option of talking about them.
Okay, so this horse has only been doing this job for a few weeks. It's only taken a good 12 months to get these horses to do this job properly. Then showing this horse off by a massive wing and telling them.
Woo-hoo!
So Ben Rackland just told me he's going to try to do a double vault. I think he's going to try triple. Ooh, cocky. Beautiful 50 back wings by Cali West. Whoa! Good job, guys. Abamo running absolutely beautifully straight. Kimberly Radcliffe showing us a little buffalo. Wow, come on, guys, she's getting the finger out. Look at that.
Bloody.
Whoop,
whoop.
Right, that's it. Anybody see the speed of this horse, Jeff? Okay, let's hear it for Cali West. Oh, Cali going for the quadruple trick. Wow! So anybody even see that? That was a buffalo, a front wing, a dipping back wing, and a stand on the side. That's pretty spectacular, that is. Now we've got Kimberly doing a drag.
I thought I went wrong there, Luke.
Wowzers, get up, Tom. Wow.
Wowzers.
That's sheer determination for this young man.
Yes.
That trick has been.
Let's see me rolling.
Okay, so we've got Cali West with the final trick. So this is a day over. Beautiful, and up, Cali West. That's absolutely.
Doesn't really look like a trick.